The final run into the finish today, a little bit tricky along the river there. You guys took control early. Was it the plan to be at the front coming into town before those corners?
Yeah, the team controlled all day, but in the last 20 kilometers, go in the front and work the whole team, the Basso, Dagan, King, the whole team for me, because after this hard stage, Ivan and Timmy go out for the classification general, and the team think a good sprint for me today, tomorrow maybe for us, and Sunday for me another good day. It's very, very important, this victory for the team, because Cannondale is American big sponsor for our team, other Liquigas naturally. I think this month in USA is good. It's good for me for the preparation the world. Now after this win, I think maybe I go to the Copenhagen for the Team Italy, but I hope.
That's a course that perhaps suits you well.
Yeah. Sorry.
The course in Copenhagen is suited well to your kind of
rider. Yes. It's good for my. For me, but I'm very, very young rider, and the Team Italia is leader is Bennati, but for me it's good going Copenhagen for work, for experience, for work for the national team.
Hopefully Bettini is watching this race at home.
Yeah, I'm sure.
With two more days, how important is defending that jersey to Liquigas?
Yeah. The green jersey for me is a very important objective in this race. In the first stage, I sprint after in the last 5 kilometers after the last climb for this shirt. And now I have another two possibilities for the sprint, and I hope for the green jersey.
Van Hummel. Who's your top rival here as far as the finales and the jersey?
Yeah, Van Hummel is a very, very sprinter, a very good sprinter. But today and in the next day, I have a big team. And I hope in my big team, and I'm sure it's good result in next stage.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.